Welcome to Central Government Employees YouTube channel. Subscribe to our channel and press bell icon for all latest updates. Controller General of Defence Accounts released the important circular on 29th November 2019 for reimbursement of medical claims to pensioners under CS Rules 1944. Guidelines issued by Ministry of Health and Family Welfare. The Ministry has issued the following two important guidelines for medical facilities to central government pensioners, those residing in CGHS and non-CGHS covered areas. First one is pensioners residing in CGHS covered areas. Pensioners can register themselves in CGHS dispensary after making requisite contribution and they can take both OPD and IPD facilities. Pensioners residing in CGHS areas cannot opt out of CGHS and avail any other medical facilities, that is fixed medical allowances. Such pensioners, if they do not choose to avail CGHS facility by depositing the required contributions, cannot be granted fixed medical allowances in alternative of CGHS. Second one is pensioners residing in non-CGHS areas. Those pensioners can avail fixed medical allowances at Rs. 500 per month, revenue Rs. 1000 from 1st July 2017. They can also take benefits of CGHS, OPD and IPD by registering themselves in the nearest CGHS city after making the required subscription. Pensioners also have the option to avail fixed medical allowances for OPD treatment and CGHS for IPD treatments after making the required subscription as per CGHS guidelines. So, all retired, retiring officer, staff of the Defence Accounts Department may please be advised to adhere to the above provision and subscribe to CGHS facility by depositing the required contribution for availing medical facilities after retirement. Check the description to download this circular. Hope this video will be helpful. Press like button if you like this video. Thank you.